Esther, have they told you anything?
Yeah, I just got optioned about a few moments ago.
Did you see it coming, knowing that there was a roster crunch happening and you had options left?
Yes. I mean, it's always, you know, there's always that doubt where, you know, you think and put some nerves in your head. But, yeah, I mean, it's okay.
You pitched well when you were up here. What do you take away from the time that you were up here?
I definitely got more experience. I feel more comfortable out there. You know, just like I said before, trying to make pitches and trying to get out, so it's the most important thing for me. And, you know, luckily I've been able to do that.
What was the message that Aaron Boone delivered to you when he had told you that news?
Yeah, I mean, it's just unfortunate, you know, that we have the roster crunch, like you said. You know, just keep working on my craft, just stay sharp, and, you know, hopefully I'll be back.
Do you think you opened eyes the way you pitched this time since you've been up?
Hopefully I did. I think I definitely, you know, got on the right foot. You know, I think, you know, I pitch well, so hopefully I can get an opportunity later on.